Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, to you, Lord, we give glory and honor. Father, this is what the people has given from their own heart to the poor, to the less privileged, to those that have not. But Lord, according to your word, in Psalm 50, verse 14 and 15, you said, offer unto God thanksgiving to the Most High. You said, and call upon me in the day of trouble. You said, you will answer, you will deliver, but then I will honor you. Father, Lord, whatever they have given to the poor, may they never lack, may they never run dry, may they never beg for food, may their account never run dry. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, every hand that will rise up to fight against their finance, I paralyze it in the name of Jesus Christ. Every door the enemy has shut against their financial life to make them to go struggle in life, Lord, I cancel it in the name of Jesus. I declare that door be open. Let there be breakthrough. Let there be open door. Let there be provision in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. For your word said, he that giveth unto the poor, he that hath pity on the poor, lend it unto God, and thou which they have given, will you reward them back. Father, do as thou hast said. Lord, I cover every family. I have distributed all this to the poor. I cover them with the blood of Jesus Christ. Lord, the enemy will not take their life. Their picture will not be used for rest in peace. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Father and my God, I pray, Lord, that financially you will increase them. You will rise them above their expenses. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, as many that support us, oh God, from this ministry and outside this ministry, wherever they are, Lord, provide for them. Lord, bless them. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, we thank you. For Lord, to you we give glory. As we give this to the upper outreach, Father, Lord, we pray that let it be a blessing unto them. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
And thank you for your gifts again, for helping us to feed so many people. So, bless you and thank you. And I pray God's blessing on you, because it is an awesome thing to be called into his presence and to be his children. So, amen. Play this.